To support and enable the urban transformation of the city of Sarajevo through quantitative, data-driven assessments and novel 4D digital aesthetics, we apply digital twins and large-scale, agent-based, and bottom-up simulations. As a multi-stakeholder project, the Urban Transformation Project Sarajevo, UTPS, is developed between the ETH Zurich Klumpner Chair of Architecture and Urban Design, Laboratory of Energy Conversion, ETH Zurich spin-off SwissAI, University of Sarajevo, and Canton Sarajevo Institute of Planning and Development. The overarching key component of the project is the elaboration of the urban plan for Sarajevo for the next 20 years. Facilitating decision-making. The UTPS project uses the ETH simulation software Enerpol to support decision-making through data-driven and agent-based models, thanks to its granular database, calibrated with on-field measurements using the UTPS mobile laboratory, studio mobile, wind measurements, or traffic counts. Enerpol's data-driven assessments deliver accurate results. In Enerpol, agents representing people, buildings, or vehicles are characterized by a set of known input parameters. Their behavior can be predicted by accounting for the interactions among agents and between agents and the system. Agent-based simulations are used in assessments of infrastructure, private and public mobility, population, and urban developments. Facilitating decision-making. It is challenging to understand the impact of urban planning on the city's functioning. Various dynamics, such as infrastructure usage, are interconnected. The integrated approach of digital twins is best suited to decrypt complexity and assess the impact of future scenarios on several externalities, such as pollution or traffic. Local stakeholders define key performance indicators to aggregate quality of life indicators and compare the effects of policies on population welfare.